Okay, I ordered this today, a couple weeks ago, from a friend, which he has an eBay account, and I want to give you a little backstory on this. This is a radio transmitter I had was forced to order because I had some complaints with my show this year and in the past years because I was running it through regular speakers. This is basically a radio transmitter. It came directly from China. It came in two different colors, black and gold. Most people that I'll get the black one or build them themselves. I wanted to be a little different, plus I don't know how to solder, so I picked this one up for it was $27 shipped. I'll post a link in the comments for it if you like my review. And here's your power supply, standard supply. Got your, there's your plug. It's not USB. Would have been cool. Would have been nice if it was USB. Been a lot easier. But here's your display. Shows the channel you are on. I chose 88.7, but I might be switching it later on. And here's your up button to change your up and up, and here's your down for your channels. Got your mic input, and on the back you got your antenna, you got your audio out, which hooks up to your audio source. Like me, I'm using my laptop. Of course, you got your power, and here's this also came with it. This is your auxiliary cables, and it's got standard male and female, and it also came with this aerial or antenna. I'll show it to you all put together in 1 second. Okay, I got it all put together. I noticed with the aerial or the antenna, it wants to flop over a lot, but I will fix that later on. You'll see a test of the range and how good it sounds in the next segment. And that's basically it. It's all set up here. I don't have a microphone to put in there. You can put a microphone in if you want to do speak live. That's about it on that. And I'll show you I don't know where I put the box. I think I threw that away, but this is basically what I'm going to be using this year, and I'll show you what program I use to find the vacant radio signal, and I'll see you in the next one, in the next part.
Okay, if you want to find your vacant radio stations, type in vacant radio stations, and your first thing, click on it, it says radiolocator.com. You click on it. This is if you want to find the right radio station for your radio transmitter or for any other reference. And it will bring you to this page. This is where you can find a local radio station in your area. You can either type in your city or zip code and your state and I'll hit go. But what I like to do, I like to, I'll hit this. It says use your current location and it will bring you up to this. And here's my best in my top radio stations, which I will be using 88.9 FM. And here's your second best radio station, which gave me one. And right here I got six more. This is the third best. And this is basically how you find your radio stations. And it's just as simple as that. You just go in your main search, type in find vacant radio stations, and this is the site I use. There's plenty more, but I think this is the most reliable. Right now, I'll be getting out of this, and we'll go on to the range test and the sound test.
Okay, here's the radio transmitter transmitting in the car. Sounds pretty good. I had to adjust the sound a few times to get it perfect like this. I'll turn it up for you. I know I'm going to get copyrighted, but
now Red got real used to seeing his lady every night. And so I kept him away for 3 or 4 days and waited till the time got right.
Yeah, that's the transmitter going. And I'll show you do a full range test. I'm going to do a walkthrough instead of drive-through, but here it is. Okay, this is the part of this video where I do a complete range test of the new transmitter. I'm starting out here. I'm at the beginning of my road, and I'll be turning it up here, and I'm gonna go just simply walk. Okay, here goes nothing. Ignore that stupid dog barking. Starting to pick up a little bit more. Start cut in. Okay, we're right near the source, which is that trailer right there. That's my trailer. Hear a little buzz in the radio. I gotta look for a better signal. I've been trying for the last 2 days to find it. Move my antenna out a little bit. keep going. Coming in good here. Turn it down a little bit so I don't get a copyright, but okay, I'm gonna be going around the turn here. Let's just see how far this goes. Starting to fade out a little bit. Keeps going. Keeps cutting in and out here. As you can hear. And hopefully with the people's cars, it will sell them better than what I've got. I've got a simple little radio around my neck, but you never know. Starting to cut out a little bit with another radio station. I'm thinking about changing over to a different frequency. Like I said, I'll keep you updated and soon. I think this is where it cuts off. But I'm not gonna, I'll bore you with the walk back. And let's get back into the review.